Tiahna Guyan in the blue corner, Kyra Martinez in the red. And this is Muay Thai, so these ladies have elbow pads on and have agreed to that rule set. That's why you'll see them stay in this clinch and engage from the clinch. That is that Muay Thai rule set. Nice kick to the face by Guyan. So with that Muay Thai rule set, you can catch the leg and throw a strike off of it, but then you do have to release it. Round one in the books. Ladies come out blasting once again. Nice little walk down there by Martinez. Tiahna Guyan in the blue corner, Kyra Martinez in the red. Nice. Martinez pushing the pace. Fourth round of this title fight. On the break, a nice little 1-2. Both of these ladies staying really busy, both very effective with their punches and kicks. Last few seconds here of the fourth round. Fifth and final round coming up. And here we go. Fifth round, they can empty the gas tank if they were saving anything for the duration. And here's Rodolfo Roman with the official decision.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of action, we go to our judges' scorecards and they have our winner, your winner, by way of unanimous decision. And now, your new 105-pound female kickboxing champion, Kyra Martinez.
Kyra Martinez gets the unanimous decision. Congratulations to her.